Hello guys, welcome back to another episode on LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to this wonderful game. Last episode, what we've done is we are still continuing on through episode 2, Attack of the Clones, and we dealt with chapter 2, Discovery on Kamino. That's where we went and we traveled to the clone trooper factory and battled against Jango Fett, had a fun time with that. And then in the final cutscene, at the end of the level, we followed Jango Fett's ship because we put a tracker on him, and we found out that he traveled back to the planet of Geonosis. And then we landed on Geonosis and found out that that there's a huge droid factory, Separatist droid factory on Geonosis. So now we're gonna go and we're going to attack the droid factory on Geonosis, and we'll carry on, you know, dealing with Star Wars basically. So anyway, here we are. And yeah, let's keep on going. I'm actually gonna switch into Obi-Wan, young Obi-Wan. Because, well, that's who we're gonna be playing as. So, we're not gonna be playing as him, but you get the point. So, yeah, the Phantom Menace, pretty much done. And as you can see, the second episode, Attack of the Clones, also going pretty good. We have completed 2 levels, and we actually got True Jedi on both of those levels, so that's pretty good. 9 minikits in total, we're doing good. Let's travel inside. So, last time we managed to complete, well, not the episode before, last episode we managed to get Bounty Hunter Pursuit done with 5 minikits and the True Jedi, and last episode we managed to get True Jedi and 4 minikits on Chapter 2, Discovery on Kamino, which means that today we can go and you can move on and you can deal with Chapter 3, Droid Factory. And here we're gonna go and we're simply gonna invade the Separatist Droid Factory on Geonosis, and we're gonna simply carry on playing this wonderful game. So let's go and deal with Chapter 3 of this game. Chapter 4 we can probably deal with next episode, and yeah, we're gonna have a fun time. Will we get True Jedi? I hope so, but we'll have to see. Anyway, well, let's go. Chapter 3, Droid Factory. Let's invade Geonosis, shall we? I think we shall. Here we go. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Chapter 3, Droid Factory. I love these, like, you know, title screen crawls. Obi-Wan Kenobi has tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the planet of Geonosis. This rocky world, known for its droid production factories, forms the base of operations for the Separatist movement. Does indeed. While Anakin Skywalker guards Senator Padme Amidala, Obi-Wan lands his Jedi starfighter on the planet's surface. Yep. So we land on the planet and we pretty much, you know, destroy the droid factory. So, yeah. Let's go. Episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Chapter 3, Droid Factory. Here we are. That's just Obi-Wan doing some epic, you know, flying stunts. Flying around, you know, beautiful planet of Geonosis. There you have just, yeah, some people looking at us landing. Because why not? And yeah, here we are. Alright, yeah, just, yeah, jump out. Nice. I presume we're going to have your R4 playing with us. Right? Nope, what the hell? I have no idea how that was about. Anyway, this is right here. It's Padme's ship. We have, you know, Anakin and Padme on here. Padme is just, yeah, sitting. Here's, you know, Obi-Wan. Like, yeah, look, droids. Yeah, come here, help me. Yeah, I'm being killed. Oh, no. Yeah, pretty much. It's just droid Eka's chasing him. So, yeah, we find out that Obi-Wan's getting screwed over, so we go fly to Geonosis to save him, basically. Simple as that. And here we have, yeah, Padme and Anakin landing on Geonosis, and now we're gonna go and we're going to try to find Anakin, basically. Not Anakin, we're gonna try to find and save Obi-Wan. Simple as that. Alright, so yeah, we open the door, and yeah, we're entering the droid factory, because apparently the doors are just opened for us. Outstanding. So, yeah, here we are. Man, Anakin can do some serious flips. Crikey. Right, well, actually, what's back here? Ooh, minikit. Wow, okay. We're not even playing this level 30 seconds, already got a minikit. Nice, cool. So, yeah, here we are in the droid factory. So, yeah, basically what happened is that Obi-Wan, he flew to Geonosis, he landed, but then he got attacked. So he called Anakin for help, and now Anakin and Padme came here to Geonosis to save Obi-Wan, because Obi-Wan got himself screwed over. So, We have, yeah, Padme, Geonosis, that's Journey, what she's called, her character, and this guy's called, yeah, Anakin Skywalker, Padawan. Nice. Okay, now, flip these lights, because, you know, it literally seems like every single level I'm flipping on some lights. Only for money, of course, but yeah. Oh god, I'm actually going to be flipping these lights until I goddamn die of old age, for god's sake. Right, give me the money, and let's keep on going, shall we? Good, but why, my man, Anakin, he does some serious flips, my man. Okay, let's keep on going, the camera's actually back to normal again. I think I remember that in this scene in the movie, there's some, like, you know, weird thingamajiggers that crawl out of the wall and start attacking Padme and Anakin. But I don't know how that's going to work on Lego, but we'll see. Anyway, let's keep on going. We already have managed to, you know, we already have filled up one out of the, you know, few studs for the True Jedi thing. That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah, here they are. Told you we'd have some things coming out of the wall. Why do you have, hold on, why do you have green, stop. No, die. Why do you have green bullets? What the hell? Okay, we've got to kill these fools. No, stop. 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 No, die. Die. For God's sake, Anakin. Why do you have such weird lightsaber movement? No, die. Die. Oh, this is not going to be good. I am going to die here. No joke, I am going to die. No, stop. Okay. So the ones with red lightsabers, you know, sit on the ground, but the ones with green ones fly around. Not lightsabers, blasters. Okay, cool. Stop in the name of the Galactic Republic of the Senate. Christ almighty. Right, fun. Now, let's just carry on collecting money, because we kind of need it. That's kind of what we're here for, money. You know, all the Jedi care about is just money. Jedi, literally, the definition of Jedi is just money. Well, at least in my eyes. Alright, let's flip these switches, get the cash, see, you know, how close we can get to True Jedi. And let's just basically save Obi-Wan. The only reason we're on here is just because we're saving Obi-Wan, because he got himself screwed over. So, yeah, let's go, let's save Obi-Wan Kenobi, and let's destroy the droid factory. I presume, I think, also, I don't know if it's this level, but, oh, there's a minikit over here. Nice! Right, 8 more minikits left. I think it's, I don't know if it's this level or next level, but I don't know, one of the I know that one of the levels is, you know, where, you know, the Jedi go and, you know, invade Geonosis, like, loads of Jedi just going and having a huge scrap in the middle of the Geonosis factory. Yeah. I don't know if that's this chapter or the next chapter. Either way, let's just keep on going. We have managed to find another minikit right there, so that means we already have 2 out of the 8, so we only need 2 out of the 10, sorry. Which means we only need 8 more minikits. So, that should be that. Probably gonna be able to get all the minikits due to the fact that, you know, some minikits require us to have some characters that we cannot have, that we don't have yet. Or that we, you know, we can only use, you know, in free play, so probably won't be able to get all the minikits, but should be able to go and get a decent amount. Anyway, that's that until the lights turned on, and as you can see, we have 10,000 studs, and we already have 2 of those weird golden studs at top, you know, already filled up. So, yeah, let's go, let's save, Obi-Wan, because he got himself screwed over. Here we go, Obi-Wan, we're coming to save you. And, oh god, this is just fun. Oh, 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 well, we know, okay, yep. Well, Padme's dead. Oh, god, time to save big man thing. Where's this? Is just, oh. I think in the movie this was a bit more lethal, but now it's just, yeah, a brush. Great. Okay, well, ooh, look at that. How the hell do I get that, huh? I want that. That's a lot of money. I need that money. I need that money. No, hold on. I want the money. How do I get that money, for God's sake? Oh, I know. I need someone that can crawl. Yeah, I need a character that can crawl to get that. Well, that's unfortunate. All right. Let's, oh, god, I didn't think that that would happen. Great. Okay, so those things will open if you stand on them. Noted. Okay, we've got to get the money, then we've got to jump right off. Okay, oh my god. So yeah, this is the droid factory. This is where the Separatists get their robots, which is quite cool, I guess. Okay, no, run, Anakin. Oh, for god's sake. I didn't know that jumping into it would also kill me. I just lost so much money right there. That's not good. And now we're... Oh, I barely touched it, for god's sake. Okay, run, Anakin, run, Anakin. No, we're gonna lose all the money. Go, 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 go. Oh, yes, we got a stud. The blue one. Okay, this is not an easy level. Okay, jump under here so I don't keep on falling off, for God's sake. Oh, there's droids up here. I thought droids were made here, not stood around here, for God's sake. No, stop. Stop. Die. Die. In the name of God. Well, not in the name of God. We're not, you know, we're Jedi, not... No, whatever. Oh, money. Give me the money. Okay, give me the money. I need a lot of money here, so, yeah. Right, it's probably not the safest thing to run around on a production line, but you know what? That's fine. Okay. So, yeah, we need money, we can get money, so let's get the money then, shall we? Flip you, give me the money. Alright, good. Keep on going. Keep on going. Ooh, a blue stud. Take that, not fall off. Oh, for God, it's a droid echo. Well, that's outstanding. Padme, don't get yourself killed, right? And Padme just died. Great. Alright, we have some, nope, I didn't mean to do that spin. We have some droid echoes over here, which are gonna be quite annoying. Nope, stop. Stop. Now, how the hell do I kill this droid echo? Nope. How do I, what do I, when do I, do I, do I just walk through? I do. Okay, noted. Okay, let's quickly kill you because you made me lose a lot of money. If you make me lose money, you die. Simple as that. We need R2-D2 or simply a droid to activate this. We don't have a droid with us. We do have a few droids unlocked, so we can come back here. We can come back in free play and get this open. But if we want to get this open, you have to come back in free play. So if we want to get, if we want to activate this area, we have to come back later, you know, to simply unlock that later. For now, there's nothing we can do. Let's keep going then. Oh, no, not one of these again, for God's sake. Okay, let's maybe not get ourselves killed, shall we? Good. If you even touch that, you are going to die, so don't touch them. Okay, let's turn off our lightsaber, and let's keep on going. No, and I can run off, for God's sake. Okay, that's very stressful. Okay, get off the... Oh, Padme just died. Oh, R2, where the hell did you come from? Why is R2-D2 over here? No, seriously, why is R2 over here? For God's sake, stop. Why is R2 over here? No, seriously, why is R2-D2 just standing over here? I don't remember in the movie that R2-D2 just came out of nowhere. Why are you here, R2? How are you here? I don't know, I don't care. Come here, I need you to flip some switches for me. And huzzah! Come here, R2. Alright, great. So cool, so we managed to find R2. He actually is in this level. Okay, cool. So you can come back and use this now. And what does this do? Anything? Oh, it stops the line! Oh, that's great. Kinda useless now, but still great. Alright, cool. Cheers, R2. I don't know where the hell you came from. I don't know why you're here. Like, why are you here? Because Obi-Wan came here with R4. So, well, if R4 is the drone that Obi-Wan came with, so how is R2-D2 over here? We'll probably never know. Anyway, let's just ignore the fact that that guy came out of nowhere. Let's keep on going. So, what the hell is all this area about? I think we have to do something with these, don't we? Oh, yeah, of course. We have to create the fans. Okay, no, I don't want to fly. I want money. I want money. Money is all I want. No! Oh my god, I fell down the smallest gap ever. For God's sake, no, I don't want that. I need money. I am a Jedi, I need money. You know, credits will not do fine. I need studs. Screw the credits, I need studs. Okay, yep, pick up the money. No, I said pick up the money, not fall down with the money. Okay, fly up, get the blue stud, then fly across. Oh god, that's a very strange minigame. Alright, we're doing very good. We're nearly halfway there on the true Jedi meter, so we should be able to get it. Anyway, let's keep going. Backflip into here. Let's quickly push R4 off. Not R4, R2-D2 off, because why not? And let's keep going. Now, what the... Oh, we need you. Yeah. Padme, come here. We can need you. You are actually useful for now, so that's pretty cool. Jump up here and shoot this. Free play mode means you can go back and play a completed level with any character that you have unlocked. Oh yeah, because, yeah, we have to fly over there, don't we? Yeah. We need, like, a droid to fly over there. But we don't have any droid. But a droid can't get up here. There's no way a droid can get up here. But... if I change into a droid while I'm on here, I can fly over there, so, yeah. If we want to access that area over there, the place I'm shooting at, if we want to get over there, we need to come back in free play mode. Great. Well, I guess if we can't do that yet, we have to do that later. Although, I think we can do this now, though, can't we? Or, actually, we need you to fly over here, don't we? Yeah, so you don't die. But then, hold on. What do you mean? I need to... Okay. Padme, this could be a problem. I need you to jump over here. Yeah, you see? Okay, then she can jump over. Fine. So she can get up here, she can shoot this. Okay, so I guess, in other words, we could have skipped that entire, you know, jumping around if we would have a different character, I presume. I don't know. There's some minikits over there, and Anakin just flew off somewhere. Yo, Annie, where the hell are you? Okay, so yeah, okay, fine. So that can fly back. I'm gonna actually become R2-D2 because I want R2 to fly over there. So Anakin can just go and deal with all those droids over there, and R2-D2 can just, yeah, fly over here, and fly! Yeah, nice. Alright, got us some money and an R minikit, only 7 remaining. Okay, now let's see what trouble, you know, let's see what trouble Anakin got himself into. Hello, droid, don't mind me, I'm just a fellow droid driving past. Uh-huh, yeah, that's a lot of droids, can I push these guys off? Nope, okay, that's a bit of a shame. Yeah, where is Anakin gone? Because he's just kind of gone. Okay, yeah, where is Anakin? Seriously, just where is Anakin? Because I don't see him anywhere. I think I got myself screwed by falling over here, didn't I? Yeah, okay, actually, to be honest, I can fly over here. There they are. Could have found them. Hello, boys. I don't know where the hell you've been, but at least you're back. Good. Look at all this money. Nice. Wow, cool. And you know what I said? That I didn't remember whether it was this level or the next level that that all the Jedi stormed the, you know, center of that arena? I think it's like the next few levels. I don't think it's in this one. Anyway, what about this? Can I, yeah, break this? Good. Okay, we got a power-up. Nice, we got a mace woundable, which makes us faster and just better. Ah, cool. Padme, shoot that. Huzzah. Good, and our 2D2 just died. Outstanding. Okay, let's keep on, you know, going. We are invincible thanks to the ball. Good. And die. Oh, no, that's pretty bad. And die. Die. No, for God's sake, stop falling off. The ball's gonna run out. No, the mace woundable run out. God damn it. No, stop. How is Padme already up here? What the hell? I think Padme's a better Jedi than we are. No, stop, fall off. Oh, for God's sake. No. Oh, no. That could be a problem. No. Oh, my. God damn it. Okay, excuse me. Pick up the money and kill you. Huzzah. And now you are dead. Boom. Simple as that. Right, R4. Not R4. I keep on confusing the droids. R2. We need you up here. Come here. Push Padme off the edge, because, yep, screw you. And now let's flip the switch. And we can progress through the level. Nice. Okay, come on. Actually, we could have activated that earlier, couldn't we? Oh, well. Let's keep going. Now, where the hell is Obi-Wan? Where the hell are we? What the hell is going on? Okay, you know, just give me the money. Okay, jump across here. Give me all the money. All the money in the world. That's all I want. Just money. Okay, give me that. Jump across here, you know. Oh, god damn it. I thought I was about to do some epic Jedi jump, but instead I just made myself look like a fool. Oh, great. Let's not fall off this time. And let's get that money, shall we? Good. Now. Oh, God. Now, there's some money over here, right? There is indeed. Give me that. Good. And then we can jump over here without falling off. Padme just fell off and died. Okay. Luckily, you know, she doesn't lose money when she dies. Well, I mean, she probably does, but you know, I'm not playing as her, so she doesn't have any money. Anyway, ooh, minikit. Nice. Was this area purely for money? I think it was. Okay. Did I not have to come over here at all? Was this area just for a minikit? Well, I mean, yeah, cool, I got a minikit. I only need 6 more now. But I'm confused. I thought this is the way I'm supposed to go, but this is just a bonus area. So where the hell am I supposed to go, huh? If that's a bonus area, then where is the main area? I have no idea. Okay, so that is bonus area. Mm-hmm. That's where R2 flew in. R4. Oh, God, droid's confused again. Well done, me. Then where are we supposed to be going? Oh, are we supposed to jump on this? Oh, that makes sense. Okay, cool. I get it. Okay. I need Padme over here. Yo, Padme. Padme. Oh, the R4 and Padme just died a horrible death. Can she, like, jump over here? Nope. Oh, for God's sake. Why do I have to always do everything myself? Come here, Padme. No. Oh, my God, Padme. R2, why are you actually flying? What the hell is going on? Padme, come here. Padme, Padme. There we are. Prove yourself useful for once, would you? There we are. Jump up. There we are. Jump across. Nice. That's all I needed. Now, get that. Get the money. Oh, God. What the hell is all this about? There we are. Money. Okay, yep. Shoot that. Huzzah. Nice. Actually, it's probably faster to complete level with a character of a gun, because the Jedi has to do, like, a bunch of tricks to destroy something while the character just has to press F. I mean, people with guns only have to, like, shoot and already have all the money deployed, so. Whatever. Anyway, we are... Oh, we nearly have True Jedi. We are so close to True Jedi. We need, like... 3,000 more, I think. Yeah, 3,000 more studs and we got it. Nice. 3,000 studs and we got True Jedi. Great. Let's open this door and see where the hell are we going. Alright, come here. Let's go, Mario. Now, oh, C-3PO. Where? Just where the hell did he come from? How come C-3PO is just here? Like, this makes no sense. Firstly, R2 just appeared out of nowhere. And now C-3PO is just here, because why not? How the hell did C-3PO get here? Just how? How the hell did he get here? Were they on the ship with us and they just left the ship and just came after us? But maybe, but how were they here before us? I don't know, just throw them in the lava. Oh my God, how the hell did he get over here? How is C-3PO, How is C-3PO and R2-D2? How the hell are they over here? How did they just, oh my God. Minikit, great. But how did they get over here? That's what I know. How the hell did R2 and C-3PO just get over here? For no reason at all. I don't know what, and Karen are got in our minikit, right? Oh, God. Okay, we have... Yeah, look. 5 out of the 10 minikits. Only 5 more. We need 5 more minikits and, like, 200 more studs. Great. 200 more studs, and we got True Jedi. 5 more minikits, and we got all the minikits. Nice. Throw our 4 off. Throw our C-3PO off, because he's just getting my nerves, because he keeps on appearing out of nowhere. And give me the money. Oh, we got it. Nice. True Jedi. Cool. So we got True Jedi. That's pretty nice. Alright, cool. So, True Jedi, we have. Minikits, we're doing very good. C-3PO is dead. Let's keep going. Alright, great. Now, I think we need R2 over here, don't we? Actually, no, we don't. Never mind. I can do this all by myself. I don't need any help. I can do this all by myself. That was a very stupid decision. Well done, me. Okay. Let's not fall off this time. Okay, respawn and keep going. Look at all this money. I'm getting so much cash. My God. I'm not even picking up all of it because I just don't need it. Right, cool. Oh, I need R4. I mean, C-3PO, never mind. Yeah. So, R2-D2 and Padme can just walk across. C-3PO, he cannot walk across, but we need C-3PO. Oh, God. We have to go all the way back now, for God's sake. Alright, where is that useless droid? C-3PO, where are off? I have to do the goddamn spinning thing. Come here. Probably pushing you off earlier might have been a bit of a mistake. But now, come on. I'm not gonna push you off, I promise. Now, come here. Just don't die, don't fall off, and don't do anything stupid. Good. Push you across. There we are. I'm gonna use the Jedi mind tricks to lightly move you. There we are. No, no, wrong, wrong. No, no, no. God damn it. I pressed the wrong button. Come here. Come back here. No, come back here, stupid. No. Oh, I have to make it spin all the way around now. I was trying to push C-3PO onto the other platform, but I accidentally used the force on the wrong thing. For God's sake. Now you move across. Good. And you move this across. Good. God damn it. This is quite complicated, apparently. All right, let's keep going. Come on, C-3PO. Now you can come over here and move your little droid butt and activate the goddamn door. There we goddamn are. Perfect. Now, Anakin, yeah, we need to be you again, because why not? And now, C-3PO, this is what you get for being a bit of a pain in the butt. Alright, here we go. Now, where the hell are we? I don't know what it is. Ah, it is these fools again. For God's sake, just die, would you? There we are. Die. Nobody asked for you. Okay, give me the money. No, I said give me goddamn money. There we are. Nice. They give me the money from this. Good. I don't need it, but I might as well just take it. Okay, where the hell are we? What does this look like? Yeah, the end of the world. Okay, actually, what's over there? Nothing. Okay, cool. Let's keep on going. We already got true Jedi, so we don't have to worry about that. Oh, for God's sake, gentlemen, do you have to exist? Who Journey asked for you? Like, who called in your help? Stop. I'm going to use the force on you. Huh. I think that I force stroke him. I think I force stroke that dude. Interesting. All right. Give me the money. Good. Stosis, or that's what they're called. And yeah, no, I can't even get up there, that's fine. Can you just, yeah, die? Yeah, cheers. Okay. For the force chucked him, but I just pushed him. Good enough. Okay. Now. Did I miss anything? I did not. Let's keep on going. Oh my god, gentlemen. Why, you're not even human, are you? Well, obviously you're not. What am I talking about? I was, just die, for God's sake. Anakin, what are you doing? Anakin, just kill the ugly beast. There. That's all I'm asking for. Can I break this? I can. Good God, that was a huge explosion, my God. Give me the money, and no, I don't want to. Go back, go back, go back. What can I do with this? No, stop. For God's sake, just stop. Oh my, in the name of God. Die. Not in the name of God, in the name of the Galactic Republic. Die. What else is even over here? Where am I going? What? Ah. What is that area over there before? Is that a bonus area? Like, that area over there, what the hell is that about? And what is this? What can I do with this? I mean, I can make a staircase. That's kind of useless though, isn't it? Okay, cool. I just made myself a staircase. Great. What does that help me with? Ooh, minikit. That's unfortunate because I actually need, I need Jar Jar Binks to get that because Jedi kind of jump up that high. Jar Jar can jump up higher than Jedi, so we need Jar Jar to get that. We don't have Jar Jar, so great. Well, what can you do? Let's keep on going, shall we? Let's see what's through here because I finished the bonus area. Yeah. What is this place? Why am I here? What is this maze? I need R2 for that. Okay, cool. Why am I here? Now, I don't know. Is this a bonus area or is this just, you know, where we're supposed to go? Because if this is the area we're supposed to go, then what is that area before? Actually, this is a bonus area. Do you know how? This is a bonus area. Because look, there's a red brick over here. Yeah, okay, cool. This is a bonus area. Red bricks gave it, like, special ability. So far, we got two red bricks. One of them, I don't know what one of the red bricks does, but I know that the other, actually, I think I can check right here. Yeah, look. There they are. So we have one red brick, which gives us the super gonk. And the other red brick gives us a super slap. So we got two red bricks. But if we can figure out this puzzle, we can get ourselves a third red brick. So let's go get it. How do we get it? I have no idea. All I know is that I need it. Let's get that goddamn red brick, shall we? Yeah. Come here. R2, we're going to need you over here. Good. Activate that. Now, what does that do? It turned off that. Okay. No, but it turned on this. I see. This is going to be a bit of a maze now, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so that unlocked that. Cool, but okay. I mean, it also unlocked this, which is pretty cool. I mean, give me the money. Cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah, nice. Cheers. And where does this lead? Presumably beat another door. Yeah, alright. Good. Another door. Okay. Yep. Split that open. Good. Now, what does that do? Does that unlock the... Okay, that unlocked that. Okay. Fair enough. Mm-hmm. This is quite a bit of a puzzle, though, isn't it? Okay. Now, this unlocks this. Cool. Okay, we didn't have the door. We didn't have the red brick yet. Okay. Come on, press the wrong button. Open this door. That unlocked that. Did it, that unlock it? Nope, not yet. Okay, but I unlocked this area, which is also fair enough. Good. Now, you can give me this. And this should unlock this, right? Yeah! We got it! Ladies and gentlemen, We flew around in circles, pressed a few switches, and we have unlocked the red brick. Huzzah! Nice! We got a red brick. Cool. What is it? What does that one do? Huh? That one gives us... I have no idea. Doesn't say yet. Well, screw you. Okay, let's keep on going then, shall we? Now, I think we pretty sure to get out of here, right? What is that area in the middle about? I have no idea. I don't care. Let's get the good hell out of here. Huzzah. Now, that is just a bonus area, but it was totally worth it because I got myself a red brick. Now, what is this area all about? And why is it so much lava? Oh, this reminds me of just, you know, a certain part of the third movie. Anakin and lava. They don't mix well. Right, R2, need you to fly over here. There we are. Give me the money. Cheers. Then we need to fly all the way back. So, yeah, good. Now, Padme, you're going to be useful now. We're going to get you up here. And, oh, God. That music can't mean anything good. Okay, yeah, cool, shoot you. Good, give me the money. And now, that was completely pointless, right? Never mind. There's a droid echo over there. That could be a problem. How about you shoot over there a few times? Oh, okay, that was a bit of a mistake. Okay. Let's quickly turn into R2, shall we? Yep, come here, R2. Turn into you. And then R2 can go and he can just, you know, peacefully fly through here. Nobody will notice a thing. And he cannot make it. Outstanding, that's a lot of money wasted. Okay. Anakin, we're gonna need you over here. No, that's C-3PO. Anakin, there we are. Come here. And build that little platform. So, yeah, R2 can stand there. Good. Now, R2, you can fly over here. Stand on the platform. Rest on the platform. Then you can go fly from the platform over here. Good. There are, yeah, a few droid echoes over here. These guys could be a bit of a problem. Luckily, these guys won't attack us unless we attack them. So, actually, well, no. These guys will attack, you know, Padme and Anakin the second they see them. But they won't attack any droids. So, that's pretty cool. I think if I attack them, they're gonna attack me, but still. Ooh, look at that. Nice, that a minikit. Alright, 6 out of 10, we need 4 more. 4 more minikits. So far, every single minikit that I've seen, I've collected apart from one. Yeah. Every minikit that I've seen, I've collected. There's only one minikit that I know how to get, but I don't actually have it yet. Because I need Jar Jar base for that one. Alright, bridge opened. And now Anakin can come over here. Alright, come here. Anakin, time to get to killing, baby. Okay. We'll get ourselves killed and yeah. Super smash. Huzzah. Beautiful. Kill you. Uh-huh. Nice. And then kill you. And then kill you. That was flawless. Right. Now, C-3PO, you little useless dude. We're gonna need you over here, aren't we? We are indeed. Move. Let's open the door. Let's keep on going. Let's see where this goddamn facility is gonna take us. Not facility factory. Right. Keep on going. We already got True Jedi, so there can't be much more left. Because normally you get True Jedi near the end of the level. We got True Jedi quite a while ago, so the level's gonna end pretty soon, I believe. Right, where are we? Oh no, that could have been bad. Okay, there's a lot of money over here. There's a door, which we kind of get through. And there's, well, there's money. Studs. Okay, now, I need C-3PO. Nope, I need R2-D2. Given again, so many droids confused. I need R2-D2. Not R4, not C-3PO. R2 to open these two things. That makes that one. And that makes that one. Good. And I guess we're gonna get some bricks out of these that I can go and help us with something, right? Come here, Anakin. Why is Anakin ginger? I have no idea. He has, like, you know, darker in the movies, but apparently he's ginger now, so that's pretty cool, I guess. Okay, let's do you. And now we can actually, no. Okay, that's interesting. How about you? What are you gonna do? Okay, I was gonna move you over there. Cool. Now, get ourselves up there, shall we? And huzzah. Money. Money, 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 money. Ooh, minikit. God damn it. I need Jar Jar Binks for that, don't I? Yeah. I need Jar Jar. Okay, so far I have found 2 minikits. And if I want to get those 2 minikits, I'm going to need Jar Jar Binks for those 2 minikits. So, cool. We got 2 minikits, but we need Jar Jar for those. So, I guess when we come back in free play, we can get ourselves already 2 more minikits thanks to Jar Jar. Leaving only 2 more minikits to find. Alright, cool. Now, what is this all about, huh? Huzzah! Nope. Huzzah! Boom! Nice, that's just, yeah, money. That apparently killed me, which is just quite fun. I guess there was a big explosion, so what can you expect? Now, where are we? We can collect the money a lot easier thanks to the invisibility ball. Oh, that's a lot of people. Oh, we found Anakin. I mean, Obi-Wan. Nice. We have the invisibility ball, so we're gonna make use of this. Right, we found Obi-Wan. Let's go. Cool. Let's actually, yeah, we got the invisibility's gonna run out too, so we gotta, yeah, make use of it. Okay, cool. Could it kill you? Good. Keep on going. Oh my god. Hello, Obi-Wan, how are you doing? Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just, you know, killing you. Okay, I presume Count Dooku trapped him, but Count Dooku hasn't been shown to us yet, but yeah. Count Dooku captured Obi-Wan. Right, cool. Can you just, yeah, die? Cheers. Okay, no, stop. No, die. For God's sake, would you just die? No, oh my, there you, Christ. Alright, cool. Hello, Obi-Wan. How are you doing? Stuck, are we? Well, I guess I came to this planet to save you, but you know, I could just leave you here to die, huh? Bro, imagine. Alright, let's collect the money, let's free Obi-Wan, and I guess let's complete the level, right? Because we came here to free Obi-Wan. Now that we're gonna free him, the level should end right here, so, cool. Let's quickly go save Obi-Wan, and let's, yeah, complete this level. Right, Obi-Wan, you're welcome, but you're gonna, you know, owe me for this. I came to a whole planet just to save you. Huzzah! There we are. Obi-Wan's freed, and, oh god, that could be bad. Droid Eckers, and, yeah, okay, great. Right, level complete, free play unlocked. And yeah, that's that. Actually, yeah, look, character studs. I don't know what that means, but you unlocked character studs, nice. And you also unlocked Anakin Skywalker, Padawan version, and Padme Geonosis. And also C-3PO. Nice, cool. So we unlocked three new characters, and we got True Jedi. Nice! So that is that. We got a lot of studs. And yeah, I guess that is that. Look, we are so close to 1 million studs. Right. So guess what happened in the cutscene is that, yeah, basically, Jango Fett and a bunch of, you know, dudes just rolled up. Cool. Alright, look at this. Is this a droid deck that we're building? I think it is. Look at that. 6 minikits. Nice. And we also got, yeah, 1 golden brick for level complete and 1 for True Jedi. Let's go. That is just amazing progress right there. Completely flawless. Right. Let's head back to the Mos Eisley Cantina then, shall we? Right, that was great. That really was great. Right, cool. So, Lane John, I guess, yeah, that's that. What happened in the final cutscene, if you don't know, is basically, yeah, Anakin saved Obi-Wan, but then Anakin and Obi-Wan got captured again, because, yeah, why not? So basically, Jango Fett strolled up with a bunch of droidekas, and they basically captured Anakin. So, yeah. Obi-Wan came to Geonosis, he got captured. So Anakin came to Geonosis to save Obi-Wan, and then he did save Obi-Wan, but then he himself got captured alongside Obi-Wan. So, yeah, Obi-Wan was freed, but then Anakin and Obi-Wan were captured again. Great. Anyway, that is that. That was Chapter 3, Droid Factory of Episode 2. We're not done yet, we're still gonna have to come back to this level, because there we're back. As you can see, we still need to go and get 4 more minikits, but, yeah, that's that. So, I know how to get 2. I know how to get 2 more minikits. Those 2 minikits will require us to have Jar Jar, but I don't know how to get the other 2. That could be a problem. Right, well, anyway, that's that. Now we also have unlocked Chapter 4, right here. Yeah, Chapter 4, Jedi Battle. And Chapter 4 is indeed, as suspected, the one where, you know, a bunch of Jedi are going and are, you know, charging, you know, and just simply having a huge battle in the middle of that huge arena in Geonosis, where, you know, Count Dooku is also in there. Cool. So, yeah. Chapter 4, Jedi Battle. We can deal this level next episode. For now, ladies and gentlemen, we are done here. Droid Factory, we're doing pretty good. We did very good. We only need 4 more minikits. You can get 2 of those when we're going to be playing as Jar Jar Binks next time. And, well, not next time. We can go and get those last 2 minikits whilst playing as Jar Jar Binks some other time. For now, ladies and gentlemen, we are done here. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed us, I'll see you guys in the next one. Next episode you can go and you can deal with Chapter 4, Jedi Battle, but for now, we're done here. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, I'll see you guys in the next one. Screw you, Separatist Droid, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!